class is fitted with an entirely new steering wheel. The control surfaces have a high gloss black finish, while the trim elements and surrounds have a silver shadow finish. The front seats offer strong lateral support without compromising on comfort. The all-terrain is visually more similar to the SUV models. Signature all-terrain components such as the radiator grille or the stylised skid plate now have a mirror chrome finish rather than previous silver shadow hue. The E-Class features all LED headlamps as standard. Multi-beam LED headlamps, including ultra-range high beam, are available as an option. The new E-Class is equipped with the latest generation of MBUX multimedia system. As standard, it includes two large 2.25-inch screens. Two 12.3-inch screens are optionally available. The information on the instrument cluster and on the media display is easily legible on the large. As standard, the E-Class comes with active brake assist, which in many situations is able to use autonomous braking to prevent a collision or mitigate its severity. The system is also able to brake for stationary vehicles and crossing pedestrians at typical city speeds, and even to prevent collisions, depending on the situation.